All right, what's up, Yubis? We are about to go work out, and we just left Starbucks. This is the first time that I got the keto coffee. Wally said, what's up?
What's up?
But she got a regular, she's not doing keto anymore, so that's a sad story, but,
and
I drink, I actually just made the perfect keto coffee, and what I got in this cup was, well, right now, actually, the promotion going on is buy one, get one free, Happy Friends Day, or like, whatever is going on for like 4 days. So buy one, get one free macchiato. And in my macchiato, I got heavy cream, plain, just regular coffee with heavy cream as the base. And two packets of Kerrygold butter. And then also two pumps. I think I put two pumps of cinnamon latte or something.
Cinnamon dolce.
Cinnamon dolce was the flavor. But this is amazing, guys. Usually, I just come here and just do just heavy cream, but this is the first time that I added the Kerrygold and the sugar-free syrup that they do have, and it is amazing, guys. You guys might have to check it out. We were just gonna drink the regular pre-workout, and I was like, you know what? It's the Friends Day, Happy Girlfriend Day, whatever. So I was like, we gonna have to do Starbucks for our pre-workout. But exciting news is that we're actually headed to this low carb shop that we've been wanting to go to for so long. And it's called Low Carb U. It's up here in North Hollywood. But we've actually been wanting to go for so long. I don't know why we haven't came yet. But I checked out the website and they have millions of low carb stuff. But we're headed right there and I'm gonna show you guys a little bit of inside. I'm gonna show you the inside of what they got. It sucks that it's only out here. I'm not sure if they have it like all over the states and whatnot, but they do ship, so it should be cool. Guys, I'm definitely in love with Low Carb U. I would definitely be coming back. Even though I haven't tried anything yet, I already know it's probably gonna be pretty decent. And it's literally right down the street from me, so it's so convenient. I didn't get too much stuff, but leaving out of the store with less than $30, my first low carb store I've ever been to, it's kind of shocking. I expected to spend at least about $50. guys, I'm back. We just finished doing legs, and since we just picked up this nice looking pizza crust right here, it's only got 8 grams of total, wait, actually 2 grams of net carbs per slice, and 3 grams of fat per slice, and 7 grams of protein. So great low carb crust. We're just gonna pick up some quick pizza recipe stuff, you know, pizza sauce, cheese, toppings and whatnot. And probably gonna call it a night. I was thinking about, sorry, this light is harsh right now, but I was thinking about actually going to the beach, but probably just gonna wait until tomorrow. But yeah, we're just gonna pick up these quick little toppings real quick, maybe some ice cream or something, and call it a night. Guys, this is it. If you haven't already, please subscribe and hit that like button. If you did enjoy this video, follow me on all of my social media accounts, and I will catch you guys in the next one. Peace.